710 hours across 32,966 flights. So by no means was a young aircraft. They recycled pretty much everything, all the parts, all the aluminum, I guess the landing gear. Still young.